This is my blade. MCX2 helicopter.
The camera that I use to take these helicopter videos was given to me for a Christmas present from my son-in-law, Robert DeSalvo, my daughter Sherry DeSalvo, and Abby and Vinny DeSalvo. They are a HD720P eyeglass cameras, and what's nice about it, the camera's right in the middle of the eyeglasses, and you're easy to follow the helicopter around. Seems like when I was putting my battery in that battery cage, I was having problems getting it in there. I mean, it wasn't that big deal, but then I got this idea. I took an old credit card and cut up the strip to fit inside there, and then I drilled a hole and took a wire tie so it fitted, and wire tied it to the cage of the battery cage, and then I took Velcro and put on the bottom of the credit card, and then the other part of the I put on the battery. That way I could take the battery off real quick and then put another fresh battery in there. And if you look real close, you might be able to see it, but well, that really made it a lot faster and a lot nicer.
See, I'm bringing in for a landing. Here's my landing zone. Not bad, not bad. This is my blade MCX. Don't have lights like the MCX2, but it's a lot of fun to fly, and also it seemed like it lasts longer, apparently because the MCX2 has got the lights that probably use more battery.
This is my Sima S-111G Mini U.S. Coast Guard RT helicopter.
Let's see if we can bring this one in the land. Throttle's got a spring on it, and I don't like that. And if you let off of it, man, see a drop on you. Whereas a blade don't. That thing can land pretty good. See, I can't go sideways with it. Now turn it.
Here I'm over at my neighbor's barn. It's a lot bigger to give me more room to try and fly it.
No, right there's a hell of a helipad.